government or anybody else and say, and tell them, I have someone who can influence things and peddle that influence and sell it, then that is fraud if the person isn't actually involved. The worst case scenario is that person, Joe Biden, the big guy, is actually involved.
Yeah, well, I was just about to